Hello friends, welcome back to Motor Beast. Friends, we know that 2022 Mahindra Scorpio is entering in our global market in India. Before entering in India, the 2022 Mahindra Scorpio meets with an accident while on test. So friends, let's talk about the accident in detail. Before entering the video, if you have newly visited to our Auto Wheels channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon. Our regular videos will get you a notification. So friends, after Thar in 2020, XUV700 in 2021, the new generation Scorpio will be next big launch from Mahindra in our India. Frequently spotted on road test, new generation Scorpio appears to have undergone a major overhaul. The SUV could have been launched earlier only, but plans were delayed due to the COVID-19 crisis. Mahindra currently priority made towards meeting delivery timelines of Thar and XUV700, both of which register recording books. Now let's talk about the 2022 Mahindra Scorpio accident. While seeing the images of crash test mule of 2022 Mahindra Scorpio, the accident took place earlier today at around 3:30 a.m. in Velur. New Scorpio SUV grille has come apart, the bonnet has fully deformed. Front windshield has also cracked. The front is completely damaged. Friends, observing the pic from the 2022 Mahindra Scorpio accident images, it is likely to be a major crash. Passenger cabin seems to be intact. As per the members who clicked these photos, it was raining heavily. When the Scorpio accident took place, more details are awaited regarding the 2022 Scorpio crash. Existing Mahindra Scorpio has a 0-star safety rating from the global NCAP, but the new generation is expected to be a far lot better at the crash test. Mahindra has renewed their focus on car safety over the last few years. They already have 5-star rated cars from the XUV300, while the score of 4-star safety rating XUV700 safety rating expected to be soon out. Friends, by this we can expect the safety rating of all new Mahindra Scorpio. Now let's talk about the new Scorpio key updates. Although it continues using a boxy design, new generation Scorpio comes with a sportier look and feel. The SUV gets an updated front fascia featuring a new stainless grille, headlamps, bumper and fox bash plate. Side panels appear to be an updated to achieve a more polished look. Features like flat roofline and upright B and C pillars are largely the same as earlier. At the rear section, the SUV gets new vertical stack tilt taillight. The new unit extended upwards on the D pillar, which is something similar to the styling seen on Volvo SUVs. Another noticeable change is the slanted rear section. This ensures a contemporary look and feel as compared to the flat tailgate of current models. Changes continue on the inside as well, with the SUV getting a completely revamped dashboard. Top spec variants of new Scorpio will be equipped with 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system. Flanking it are vertically stacked AC vents. Center console appear to be pretty large and has a rotate dials and mutual control buttons. Friends, finally let's talk about the new generation Scorpio engine specs. New Scorpio could be borrow the engine option from XUV700 grateful. However, the engines will most likely be used in the detuned state onboard new Scorpio. XUV700 has 2.0-liter turbo petrol motor that crunches out 200 bhp of maximum power at 5000 rpm and 380 Nm of peak torque at 1750 to 3000 rpm. The 2.2-liter diesel unit makes 185 bhp of power and 450 Nm of torque. Both engine comes with transmission options of 6-speed manual and 6-speed automatic. Underneath, new Scorpio will continue using the rigid and reliable ladder on frame chassis. It will be the only SUV in the segment to have this configuration. Higher variants could be offered with 4-wheel drive option also. And last but not the least, let's talk about the Mahindra Scorpio new generation price. Prices comes of range at 10 lakhs to 14 lakhs ex showroom. So friends, overall this is a video of 2022 Mahindra Scorpio met with an accident while on test. So if you really like the video, please hit like button and share to your friends, very helpful information. And if you are till not subscribed Motor Beast, please subscribe and press the bell icon. Our regular videos will get you a notification. Thank you so much for watching guys. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Take care. Wear the mask. Use the sanitizer regularly with the social distance.